Soon, Edward puffed to the rescue. He buffered up behind Gordon. Edward pushed, and Gordon pulled. At last, the express train started to move.